The owner brought the hamster in today, December 17, 2014, because of the right eye being rubbing the right eye. So the hamster had a lump removed from the lower upper lip. Upper lip about 14 days ago. It seems the operation is successful. He has been eating and exercising, and he lost weight, but that is due to overgrown lower incisor teeth. So now the teeth is trimmed, and he should be given food that is not too hard for him to eat or too sharp. Then the ulcer must be cleaned daily. Eye drops to be given on the right eye. This has been done at home. December 17, 2014. The hamster with the left upper lip swelling operated on 2 weeks ago and has survived and is very active, exercising. Toa Payoh Vets, December 17, 2014.